Dominoes 7 is here, okay? Alright, so anyway, I'll be at Comic-Con again, but first, I'm going to church first, but I'm going to film in church, but I'm not going to put it part of this episode, okay? So anyway, I'm going to be on my way to meet my friends later, so I hope y'all going to enjoy the rest, but now, I'm going to church, okay?
All right, it's working properly now. Say, what's happening, y'all?
I'm here with Allie, Kristen, and Jessica. Hello, Jessica. You're on the show again. What you want to say?
Hello.
All right. Kristen, anything you want to say?
No.
Allie?
What's up?
You full of poo-poo.
Well, y'all can curse on the show if y'all want.
Oh. Is it like...
Hell.
Is it PG-13 now?
I don't know. View this question as advised.
Hey,
y'all wanna...
Oh, F. I guess we're not the FLR. Yeah.
This is F right here.
Yeah.
You fool. All right, then.
Yeah, because it's like right on the after that we get back to the carpet.
Okay. Well, guess what? Bobby isn't here.
Why not?
I don't know.
You couldn't come today?
Nah. Well, y'all want to say to Bobby?
Hi.
Alright. Alright. Well, we'll be right back, I guess. Alright then, so I'm back again. We're still walking down this long ass hall.
Yep.
Anything y'all you want to say, Ali?
No.
You're not coming to my house today, huh?
No, we're
going to
stay here.
No, you're supposed to say hell no.
Heck no, okay?
No, heck no. You know you're cursed, girl. All right, so here we go.
Okay.
All right.
We're going to, like, the Starbucks.
Starbucks.
Yeah.
Well, where's Chad with his goofy self?
He's on the phone.
Oh. Well, tell Chad to bring his butt here. He is what? Bringing his butt here? Oh, well, I'll be darned. That place is open.
Okay.
Unless it closes oily.
Oh, my God.
I'm getting quiet. So, Kristen, what are you dressed as?
Lightning
and Final Fantasy?
Yeah.
Oh, so... Alright, Lightning. Okay, Thunder Girl, huh? Alright. I guess y'all grab some coffee, huh?
Yep.
Just coffee?
Yep.
Well, I guess y'all ain't gonna eat crap, huh?
What?
Hi, Kristen.
Huh?
You're not gonna eat crap, huh?
I don't have any money.
You have no money for food?
Uh-uh.
Well, I'll be darned. I don't want to eat in front of y'all. I might as well wait till I get home and eat spaghetti. Everybody dressed up looking good. Ain't that something? So, Jessica, this your first time at Comic-Con? Not, this is my third time. Well, the first time I came to Comic-Con, that was after my aunt's funeral. Oh yeah, Kristen, you know something? I told Bobby what I said.
About what?
Well, do you want to watch the show and find out?
Sure.
Or you want me to tell you now?
No, I'm gonna watch the show and find out.
Okay. Hey, you'll kick my butt for that.
Probably.
Yeah, because I told Bobby that you and Ellie had a fight.
Oh, we did.
Well, not in real life. I did have y'all to apologize to each other.
Excuse me, I'm sorry.
All right. Well, that was all right. So anyway, I'll be right back after these messages, and don't y'all go nowhere, okay? Alright, so we back on the show Comic-Con with friends on the next day. Still here with Aaron. This your third appearance on the show, right?
Yes.
Oh yeah. Well, yesterday was your second appearance. Yeah. MechaCon 2015 was your first appearance on my show. I could recall.
Yeah.
All right. So anyway, here with Jessica again. Her second debut. Well, her first debut was yesterday. What are you saying?
What
are you saying?
We're talking about coffee.
We're talking about coffee. Oh, well,
we're about to order coffee.
Well, guess what? Larry, you know Larry from the Three Stooges, like to say he don't drink coffee.
Oh, really?
Yeah. And he drunk coffee on the next episode.
That's a hypocrite.
A what?
Hypocrite.
Don't you mean hip a twit?
No.
Hip a twit. Cartoon talk. Like wabbits.
And then you said it by.
Yeah, that's cartoon talk. Hey, you know, that's boo boo, you hear me? You hear me, Kristen? Huh?
The bear?
Yeah, that's boo-boo. All that talk is boo-boo. That's poo-poo.
There's a bear named boo-boo.
I know that, fool.
Okay.
Like I don't know that.
No.
Oh, shut up. Shut up before I whip your butt.
Yeah.
All right. Well, I got some... Chris and I got something to talk about, but I'm not going to air it on TV.
Okay.
So I'm about to stop the tape right now.
Okay.
All right, y'all, welcome back to the show. And Allie, what are you laughing at?
Nothing.
You what?
I did?
Yes, you did. Well, before I start the tape.
I don't believe you.
Oh, I believe myself. Now, there you go.
I'm funny.
Oh, your butt. Your ass. All right, so, Kristen is texting.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'm not gonna ask you who on TV. Not on TV, not while we recording.
Thank you.
You're not welcome. All right, I'm sorry, you're welcome. All right. Anything you want to say, Jessica? Not will we? Okay. Huh. Anything you want to say, Aaron? You pass. Oh, y'all are some shy butts today.
We're tired.
Caillou?
We're tired.
Well, I'm tired too. Good night. Why y'all didn't wake me up?
Yeah.
Y'all supposed to say, well, Kristen, you were supposed to tell me, wake your ass up.
Well, you seemed happy.
Happy, happy, joy, joy?
Yes.
Yes what?
Yes.
Never mind. You ain't gonna never get the picture.
Nope.
Hey, y'all want to say hey to Truth the Gamer?
Hey.
Or say hello to Dwayne, D-Weezy, D-Payne.
Hello.
That dirty bastard. He, Truth the Game is a dirty bastard too. He ain't wanna show up. Talk about, it costs too much money.
Yeah.
That dirty bastard. Yep, he's a dirty bastard. Allie, you want me to stop cursing?
If you want to.
Kristen, you want me to stop cursing?
Doesn't bother me.
Okay. Jessica, you want me to stop cursing?
I'm indifferent.
You've been what?
I'm indifferent.
Indifferent. Yeah. All right. I'm going to stop the tape anyway because now Allie's getting on my nerves.
Well.
Well what?
As well.
Oh, your butt. Your ass. All right.